Good morning, North.
Today is Wednesday, September 6th. We're blocking today, so go to your odd-numbered classes.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today is National Book Day.
Read a book. If you don't, you won't be smart.
True.
Here's today's weather.
The high is 85 with a low of 62, mostly sunny with some clouds in the area.
Scan the QR code to be interviewed about your celebrity crush.
Have you guys heard about our Green Tree Candy Competition?
Well, if you haven't, here's the details. Each homeroom, the homeroom with the most pounds of candy will get a bag of candy.
And the grade level that brings in the most candy will get an extra recess during 1 hour.
Make sure you bring candy for the Green Tree Parade!
Hello, NKMS, and welcome to the week one predictions of the NFL.
Lions vs. Chiefs, Chiefs are going. Bengals vs. Browns, Bengals are going.
Texans vs. Ravens, Ravens are going to win. Vikings vs. Bucks, Vikings are going to win.
Panthers vs. Falcons, tough game. Panthers are going to win it. Cardinals vs. Commanders, that's an easy one. Cardinals.
Jaguars vs. Colts, Jaguars are going to win. 49ers vs. Steelers, 49ers are going to win.
Titans vs. Saints, that's going to be a hard one. Saints are going to win. Raiders vs. Broncos, Raiders are going to win.
Eagles vs. Patriots, Eagles are going to destroy the Patriots. Seahawks vs. Rams, that's Seahawks.
Dolphins vs. Chargers, I'm going to say Chargers are going to win that one. Packers vs. Bears, Packers are going to win that one.
Cowboys vs. Giants, Cowboys are going to win that. Bills vs. Jets, Bills are going to win that. Thank you.
That's it. Thank you for watching.
Here are lunch options for today.
Lunch options are Bosco sticks, nachos, burgers, and yogurt, and the usual lunch options.
For Theme Thursday, tomorrow is National Buy a New Book Day. September is Read a New Book Month, and it's also National Library Card Sign-Up Month. What can you wear to promote reading?
All right. Hi, guys. Thanks for coming to Battle of the Books. We're going to talk a little bit about what Battle of the Books is, but you know what? I forgot something, so I'll be right back. 1 second.
Dude, I don't like the way these books are looking at me, man.
I don't like it either.
Whoa, guys, what are you doing? Are you literally battling the books? That's really not what it's all about. I was just going to leave to give you one of these bookmarks right here. If you really want to battle books, then you need to read some of the books on this list. There's 20 books. And then in May, we're going to go compete with other middle schoolers about these books. We're not actually going to like be battling each other or the books physically. Okay. If any of you out there think that you can handle a battle of the books and you want to split up some of these books and read them and go compete, then I want you to scan the QR code and I'll get in touch with you with more information. Hi, Mrs. Fink and
Mrs. Dobson.
We're here to talk to you about a club every Wednesday after school called Book Club and Board Games. Do you want to say a little bit about the book club part?
Sure. So we want the book club to be fun and interactive, and we're going to have lots of cool activities. So every week when you come, we'll be doing something new and having a lot of fun related to literacy and books.
Prizes involved.
Come
tomorrow. What's the first game
we're gonna do? We are going to play a game called Bring Your Own Book. So bring whatever you're reading, and then we'll have a fun game, and there will be prizes in the form of candy.
That sounds perfect. Yeah.
And if you are someone who enjoys board games, let's say you don't want to come for the book club piece, we have like a million board games in the library. So come on in every Wednesday after school, and we hope to see you there.
Do you like writing comic books, graphic novels, short stories, poetry, regular novels? Whatever you like to write, Writing Club is the place for you. It will be on Thursdays after school in Ms. Dobson's room, room 47.
That's it for today. Speaking of after school activities, scan the QR code to sign up for today's after school activities.